Order, order. Okay, the next person who does not shut up is gonna go out of the courtroom.
Hooray! They close, huh? Sonny.
Are you ashamed that I see you so often in this courtroom?
No, sir, actually I am not. But I'll tell you what I am ashamed of. I am ashamed of seeing you here every time I come here.
Okay, enough. Since you absolutely have no respect to any kind of rectifying efforts that this court has done, I do hereby sentence you to 10 years of imprisonment.
Sir?
But before I actually pass the sentence, I would give you one chance to say something on your behalf.
Sir, I don't want to say anything, sir. I don't have anything to say. But I would like to say one thing about the people in this court. The people in this courtroom are very good at wasting each other's time.
Well, the last time I met you, I said very categorically that I do not want to see your face ever again.
Sir, I know, I told the policeman that. Huh? He still brought me here. Bloody idiot.
Well, don't play dumb. This crime is a work of a master criminal. Like, you know, somebody who's an artist, a skillful artist.
Sir, please, don't try to flatter me. Because no matter how much you flatter me, I'm not going to confess.